I got some cherries, which is under there. Yeah. And Daddy got water for us.
Yeah, magagala muna kami dahil itong batang ito ay nagwawala.
After 1 week of self-isolation, sa wakas dumating na rin ang aming medical clearance certificate. Kaya sinamantala muna naming maglakad-lakad sa labas ng bahay para naman makalanghap kami ng sariwang hangin.
Maybe
may alagang tupa yung mga kapitbahay namin, kaya naisip ko yayain si Siya doon para bisitahin namin sila at the same time mag-picnic kami sa harapan nila.
Ano, nag-enjoy ka, Isaiah? Ha? Enjoy ka?
Sa paglalakad namin ay may nadaanan din kami magandang bahay at sasakyan.
I'm like, me, ate.
What's that? Oh, basa na ate, likod mo.
Me, ate, and kuya used to go to school and they would always pick me up, but now it's me and ate only.
Okay.
Because kuya is going to go to high school.
Okay.
Now, next year.
Mga makulista, nag-walking kami today. Andito kami ngayon sa Jersey Road. Malapit na kami sa bahay. At kasi itong si Isaiah, nagwawala siya, kanina pa umiiyak. Gustong gumala. Kaya yan, ipinapasyal namin siya ngayon. Alam mo yung malapit sa bahay namin, mayroong bus station. Malalaman nyo kung mayroong bus station. Pag nakita nyo yan, ayan. Mayroong bus sign. Normally, may mga nakalagay na ano dyan, yung timetable. Kung anong oras dumadaan yung bus. Kaya lang yung bus station na yan, wala. Look at the dog. Look at the dog. He smells the dog. Ah, cat. Ah, smell niya yung pusa daw. Ang ganda ng panahon, mga makulista, oh. Ayos na ayos. Oh, ikaw naman. Okay ka lang? Go, Siya, go! 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 Woo! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Huh?
There's a flower. I want to get... Can I get one?
Which one? Yeah, you can get one. Go. You can't... You can't get it?
Yeah.
Hold this. Why you can't get it?
I don't know. He's going to get it.
Ang tawag dito ay bougainvillea. Oh.
Thank you.
What's that?
This is going to be for Nanay.
For Nanay?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Wow, ang ganda ha. Nilagay mo sa tenga mo ha. Oh, sige na, you go first. Ay, yung bus namin dito.
Oh, it's
oh my God, that's the ice cream man. He's late. He's late. Actually, we don't need to go to the park. We just stay at the sheep. You know the sheep there? We can...
Sheep.
You know the goat there? The sheep? The animals?
You can pat them?
Huh?
You can pat them?
Yeah, you can. We can eat from there, huh?
Huh? Oh, yeah, and we can pat them.
Yeah. So we don't know, we don't need to go that far. Pansin nyo dito mga makulista, wala kayong nakikitang basura. 'Di ba? Ang linis ng paligid namin. Ayan, nandun yung bahay namin, no? Ayun, yun yung bahay namin. Yun yung dalawang sasakyan namin nandoon. Malapit pa lang yung nilakad namin. Lalaki na rin ng damo nila, oh. Pwede nang i-mower to. Keep going. Keep going. It's okay. There's no driver yet. Look. Until now, it's not settled, oh. Yung bahay na yan, naano yan, eh. Nabangga noon yan, eh. Hanggang ngayon, na-abandon, oh.
Check if the flowers today.
Yeah. Flowers, ayan, oh. Ang ingay ng mga ibon, no? Feeling ko, ano yan, ah.
They're everywhere.
It's going to rain. I think it's going to rain. Ito yan, yung mga gumagawa, mga tubero, ang tawag dito sa amin ay plumber. So, ayan o, plumbing. Ganda ng ano nila, oh, bahay. Kaya mga, tsaka yung
trampoline
nila, tsaka sasakyan. Ganda. Ayan, binibenta. Ay, sold na pala ito. It's sold. Binenta na pala itong bahay na to. Ganda, oh. Ganda, no? Doon naman sa kabila, ayan, mga modern house din yan, no? Sa kabilang daan, ayan. Mga bago lahat. See, yeah, look at this tree, oh. Ang ganda, oh. No? Ang ganda yung puno na yan. Tsaka yan, oh. Ito, oh. Ganda. Malapit lang kami sa mga ano, mga shopping center. Ayun oh, may another trampoline pa oh. You want that one, Sia? You want to have one? Maganda yan pang ano sa backyard. Laruan ng bata. Ala, yung sasakyan dun, dami ng ilaw. Where's the sheep? Where are they? They are not here. Ah, it's on the other side. Dati dito, marami mga tupa dito, tsaka kambing. Mukhang wala sila ngayon, ah. Nasa kabila sila, oh. Yeah? Ayan, may another bus stop, oh. Keep going, nak. Yung nakikita nyo doon, na yun, yung banda doon, yun yung COVID testing facility namin. Doon kami nagpapatest sa COVID. Siya, andito yung ship, oh. Hello. Ah, they made sounds. Hello. 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 Look, see ya, it's coming. Hello. Hello. It's coming.
Hi.
Hello. Isaiah, look. Look, there's a ship. Isaiah, look. Look, Isaiah.
Hi.
Isaiah, there's a ship. It's making sounds. It's making... Hello.
How are we supposed to get in?
Huh?
How are we supposed to get in?
We're not gonna get in. Just gonna watch from here. Hello. We can do picnic here.
Oh, take. Almost here.
Yeah, we take the food here.
No, almost there.
Where?
To the park.
Which park?
The park that I was talking about near Liam's house. We're almost there.
No, you need to rest. Look, you're not well. You need to rest, huh? Take out your food. Put it here. Oh, this is going to be our table, oh. This one. Sige na, so we can eat. Picnic, picnic. Picnic, picnic. Anong binaon mo? Oh, cherry, put it down here. Dihin, put it down. Dito kami ngayon sa kapitbahay namin. Nagpipiknik kami ngayon. Ayan, baon namin, tubig. Tsaka meron kaming cherry. Ayan, si Sia, nagbaon siya ng cherry. Habang pinapanood namin itong mga kambing, nanonood din si Isaiah. So, picnic muna kami. Dito sa akin. At syempre, hindi pwedeng kami lang ang kumakain. Dapat pati si Isaiah, kakain din siya. Ito, Dede! Look, happy siya.
Happy!
Picnic. Di ba? Di ba? O, di, happy yung baby namin. Di ba? Nakakapag-bonding kami.
Let me show you the other one. It's over there. Goat! Hello! They're all eating too.